Alright, maybe coming from this outpost will lead to the front door, or something. Yep, yes it does. It's right there. I think we have... That one's clear.
Yes, stay sharp.
Okay. That one. Alright, and then there's one chosen left up there.
Console online. Stay within its radius.
All right.
Target down.
Alright.
System access complete. I finished here.
One's gone.
Him. Anyone left? There we go. Yes, it is. They teamed up to beat each other, kick each other, kick their own butts. All right, ammo cache refill. Let's say hi. More ammo and health cache refill, assuming you used it all at the last.
How are they breaking through?
Oh, I love it.
I'm guessing that's the cat in charge.
I love it when a boss loses cool.
Not here to impress people.
Hello, your anointed buddy. Who's shooting me? And shields down. Enough. Get the anointed, because anointings are assholes. Anointed, meet your fellow chosen, or not. Come on, stick your head up and say hi. Don't know y'all, it's sabotage. That's one. Then the other. Oh, of course they'll try to stop me.
Got Kett.
That was nice timing on my part. There should be like an achievement for that. And boom. Oops, no, I don't want to vault over it. I wanted to jump up there. God damn it. We'll get up there. There we go, like that. Of course. Yeah, sure. That's what all the megalomaniacal slave driving overlords say. Alright. Let's cover. Destined. You are destined to be taken out. Turn the quest tracker back on? Somehow got turned off. That's weird.
We got Kett.
Understood. Stay
down. Ooh, nice. Hey.
This place is massive.
Yes, it is.
No wonder they were able. Well, the takeout sites 1 and 2.
All right, leveled up. Max level for singularity. Exploding or expanding? Let's go with exploding. And Korra, I can level her up 2 points in shield boost. Effect radius or 3% shield per second. Let's do
get ready to fight!
There's another chosen over by you. Oh, shoot. You're more pressing anointed. I know. Damn it. It's up there. Okay, gotta get up. Get it over there. No, that's not it. Up there. I have to get up there. Okay, so.
Sorry.
Watch the grenade!
Yep, I know we got Kett. Come on. Security console. One. Okay, this one over here. There. That's two.
That's one dead.
You've been chosen for. Where did you come from? Man, I can cut you down just the same. Got it. Lockdown lifted. I need to disable the alarm.
Disabling the alarm will call us soon.
Yes, I know, I'm working on it. Also, we'll stop that really, really annoying sound.
Give me shield assist!
We got Kett.
Stupid freaking alarms. Stupid freaking really annoying alarms. Ah, crap. How far back to that checkpoint? I just want to get this alarm dealt with, because it's really annoying. And they don't mark the location on the map. Go over there. Yay, nice.
Pathfinder, reinforcements will arrive soon.
There's the damn stupid alarm again. Metric didn't get last time. Okay. Yep, we'll see it. Oops, no, they noted. Get anointed first. They were really, because they are the ones who have the obnoxious machine gun. Another one. All right, where is... Stop running through the fire.
Incoming shuttle, Pathfinder.
Where? Out there, I take it. Moody, move out of the way. Okay, the shields recharge. Oh, no, 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 what is the dash? Not there. Damn it. Yes, I know. The console over there, that one will work. More over this way, that is up there, it looks like. Oh, great. Up there, I have to run around this way again, and then up. Works. Another anointed. Alright, finally, get you shut down. Stupid alarm. As we go way forward, and hopefully there'll be something along the way that let me disable the stupid, goddamn annoying alarm. Go. Shoot, destined. You. Actually, I just supposed to dump that. And keep pushing forward because it's getting absurd. There we go.
There. Let's hope that stops them.